Do you see, if I have opportunity now, I turn him this way. If I turn this way, my step. That's how not this foot spinning. Push hand, we cannot hit the foot. But sure, we can step here. We can use the body, the spiral, turning to lead him go all the way to side. Okay. So, what if we use the loose hand situation? Go punch again. Now, here. Do you see this situation I created? He punched, block away. Then I create this situation. But to be safe, you don't need that high. You just kick here. This is the best stretching. Those type of high is dangerous. The reason dangerous is the foot behind his head. Hand smashed to the face. Those position will knock him out. That is very easy.